Is a chain, cause and affected. Make us off the chain because they're affected. It's a dirty game, so whatever is effective. When we the son of Cain, gotta put that in effect. Shit, wouldn't you loot if you didn't have the loot? And your baby needed food, and you were stuck on the roof, and a helicopter swooped down just to get a scoop through his telescopic lens, but he didn't scoop you. In the next 5 days, no hope ensued. They called you a refugee because you seek refuge. And the commander-in-chief just flew by, didn't stop. No, he had a couple seats, just rude. JetBlue, he is not. JetBlue by the spot. What if he ran out of jet fuel and just dropped? That'd have been something to watch. Helicopters doing flybys to take a couple shots. Couple portraits that ignore them. It'd be just another bush surrounded by a couple orchids. Poor kids, just cause they was poor kids, left them on their porches. Same old story in New Orleans. Hush, money over bras, you got it. You ready for change? Y'all ready for change? He's not endorsed by Barack Obama. I'm just a free American citizen. Stay my free American citizen. Enough to the policy ticks. Let's get back to the motherfucking politics.